Today, we'll examine the silverback, who is often blissfully convinced that aging only happens to others, but not to him. He views his elevated status in the group as a guarantee of eternal youth and believes no one will ever challenge his physical strength, like it has been in the past, but not for long. He'll soon realize he needs to adapt to his age and train his brains as well as his muscles to avoid being overtaken by hungry younger colleagues. It's time to embrace ergonomics and consider renewing that gym membership.